Hello, this is Rob from Crystal B Roads in Ripley. Here we have an Audi A3 in brilliant black with 18-inch alloy wheels. It's a very sophisticated looking hatchback. A quick look at the interior. We've got some really comfortable part leather upholstery and some great features to get onto a bit later on in the video. Now, if I take a seat in the back, I'll show you the room I've got back here. So there's loads of knee room, got quite a bit of headroom as well. The seat in front is in my driving position and I'm about 5'10". So it's good to know that you can fit adults in the back in plenty of comfort. If we open the boot, we'll have a look at the space situation here as well. We've got a decent sized boot. There isn't much of a loading lip to get to the boot floor, so it's easy enough to slide in heavier objects. If I come around to the side, we'll have a look at the shape of the car. It's a modern looking hatchback, it's got some great lines and curves going on. And then if I just come around to the front, you'll see it looks great from that angle too. So now let's have a quick look at the interior. Okay, so I've got the cruise control on a stalk down here. We've got the audio volume controls just there. Now, if I just move over to the screen, you'll see I've currently got the map up for the sat nav, which is a great size. It's in colour and it's lovely and clear. I've got a tell option for telephone to pair up a device with the car's Bluetooth. If I go to radio, you'll see we've got DAB digital radio. And then if I go to media, you've got your Bluetooth audio and your external media options. If I go to the main menu, we'll go to scroll around to Audi smartphone, so you can connect your smartphone via USB and use the apps on screen, which is pretty cool. Dual zone climate control just here, so both sides can be adjusted independently from one another. You've also got driver and passenger side heated seats, which are particularly nice in cold weather. A couple of cup holders there, which are always useful. You've got the little flaps and the dial I've just been using to navigate through the different menus, all labelled as you'd expect. Central armrest opens up for some storage space, and as I briefly mentioned earlier, we've got this part leather upholstery, beautifully presented and really comfortable. So for more details, please visit our website at www.chriswroads.co.uk. I'll pop a link to that in the description. Please check out our fantastic reviews, and thank you very much for watching.